There's a lot of things I want to do and can do. I just don't know what those things are.
My films suck. How do I promote my films in a way that makes them less sucky?
I'm wanting to do something relating to my experience with my older brother having bipolar disorder.
I guess one of the things I like about the film department is that we don't do exams as much as like projects.
I've been trying to teach myself how to animate.
Right now you're just kind of drawing conclusions.
Some of us need to sort of kick in the ass.